backer rod, and this is what we'll use to make the posts with. It comes in 1/2 and 5/8 inch diameter. You can find it in Home Depot, Lowe's, probably the hardware store. They use it to pack tile grout joints, and I found it in the paint department with the caulking. I have found it in the air conditioning department with the ductwork. I've also found it in the hardware department with the weather stripping, so you may have to ask to find it, but it's called backer rod. This is the scissors and the tapes that I use. I use the big scissors to cut the new tapes. I use the small scissors to remove the old posts. This is 1 inch Sonus Porous and 3 inch Elasticon, neither of which is available locally. You have to purchase them from either a vet supply or a medical supply house. Either one of these products will remove your old adhesive from your dog's ears. They do not burn, but they have an oil base, so once you've used them to cut the adhesive, you have to wash your dog's ears with warm soapy water to get out the oil residue. You need to allow yourself time for your ears to dry before you put your posts in. This is the most important part of your job. Reward your dog when you're done.